Everybody, welcome back to Mega Man XZ. CX. I always get confused. I somehow managed to kill one of these things, and I don't know how I did it. Here we are. I might die here. Now, how did a little girl come wandering all the way out here? I should have known better than to rely on Maverick grunts. You know what, serpent's men? For a maverick, you sure are chatty. You've done your research. Looks like I can skip the introduction. Aided to dry out the power. Boyd Highbolt. Have no fear, it'll all be over soon. You'll just feel a little jolt before you sleep forever. I want your medal. Isn't going well. Curiosity got the cat, and your curiosity just got you. Fission mailed. I have to go all the way back. As a matter of fact, hang on. No, this is better. Much as I'm loath to admit it. Alright. Tell you what. I am going to pause the video and get back to where I was. Okay? All right, that's better. Full health, full sub tank, multiple lives.
Ha!
Level 2 victory. Ah, the ender you produced here is already well on its way to Lord Serpent. All that's left is for him to hack into the Model W core. Poor misguided fool. Your end draws near as a new age is beginning. I am the biometal of the wind. Biometal of the wind, Model H. Thank you for saving me, young hero. Please, I need your help, Model H. I have to defeat Serpent and prevent the resurrection of Model W. Do you think that will end this? Huh? All this was started by a single man. Even if you destroy the Model W core and stop Serpent, what's to stop another madman from rising up and taking his place? How am I supposed to know that? What I do know is that Serpent's deceiving all the people in this country. I'm the only one that sees through it. I can't just let this happen. Those humans we fought so hard to protect hundreds of years ago must have been lulled into a false insecurity by the empty promise of peace. But I still believe our fight had meaning. So, young hero, yes, I will lend you my strength. Serpent has separated my data into two halves. There's another pseudotrope with the other part. If you can defeat it, I will be able to give you my password. Mission report. Mission confirmed. 200 energy crystals transferred. You've got a green card key. Hoorah! I'm nervous. I can't transform into him, can I? I can! Still. Mission request. Find the survivors. Well, you do. Hear the description. I detected distress call coming from Area F. There are Maverick biometal signatures in close proximity. Whoever sent the distress call is being pinned down by the Mavericks. It's likely that there are innocent people trying to flee. Head to Area F and rescue those people. Secure the biometal while you're at it. I'll take it. Area F, eh? Here's Area E. That's Area I. What's over here? Special up there. Ow. Up there. How the hell do I get to Area F? Very irritating that I can't just get the Area F. Okay, yes, I can get back to E. Quite easily, in fact. You're alive, Ellie. I'm so happy, I never thought I'd see you again. Can't imagine what we would do if anything happened to you. I know you want to avenge your mother. It doesn't mean you take unnecessary risks. I decide what risks are necessary. Be careful, Ellie. I don't know what I would do if something happened to you. Here, Sally, what is it? Repair biometal. Giro transformed with the power of Model Z. He fell under the influence of Serpent and was used for evil. Hyvolt, the Raptroid. Half of the H model data is contained in his wings. Kingflyer. The Kingflyer Megaloid is operated by remote control. It is a special uses a special chemical fuel called methane hydrate and has only recently been put into production. It's limited. Its numbers are very limited. The Crush Pactor. The Compactor Mechaloid was originally designed for crushing rocks, but has been retrofitted as a weapon. It is quite heavy, but once the treads get moving, it can move at incredible speeds. Meh. Mm-hmm. I see. Townspeople. Don't know where, Hi there. Do you know that there are red switches around town? They're set up so that an impact on the switch will open a nearby door. What could possibly be hiding behind such protected doors? Who knows? Who cares? What happens if I repair the biometal completely? Will I gain new power, or... Does anything happen? C01, C3. I need to get a map. Like off the internet, just a full map of this area. Ooh, I'm a monster. There's nothing up here. What a waste. I terrified that child for nothing. Other than the satisfaction of terrifying a child. And really, that is its own reward. Any of these open up yet? No, it's all still rubbish. Rather forever the rapper. Thinking maybe there's like another entrance around here. That doesn't seem likely, does it? Damn right. I don't know why it didn't work the last time. Hey! Oof, forgot. And he stopped being so stubborn. I didn't realize there was something there I could stand on. Well, putting out the fire probably wasn't necessary. Silly me. Something hidden behind that. Well, shut my mouth. Behind one of these. Evidently not. At least not this one. I know the fire won't stay gone, but... Evidently, we have nothing here. I think later I'm gonna have to save people from the fire. But not this mission. Alright, I'm gonna call a video here. I don't know where to go. So yeah, TTFN, ta-ta for now.